as when he dropped that music on Spotify, title and all that shit,
okay,
and just getting it independent.
Yeah, I mean, you know what I'm saying? Hey, listen, the record is working.
Yeah.
Like, I've been, matter of fact, I was on Peter Street and Slice and the DJ, you know, they've been playing, and he played it.
Well, I ain't talking about Guilt record, I'm talking about Khujo record.
Oh, well, shit. Well,
but he talking about just period.
I'm just saying, if I got an EP right now.
Right.
EP whipped up, ready, glazed, and everything. What would be the ideal spot for me to drop that thing off in, as far as with the digital world?
I don't know.
Digital world, all of them, from like Spotify, Tidal, Apple Music, Shazam, Rhapsody. But the thing is, see, like I said, the digital space, people gonna listen because they ain't heard the music from you in a while. So okay. First, but leading off, you gotta get the visuals together. Like you got one of the strongest voices, like in hip hop. Period.
Come on now.
Like the way you start records off.
Good or bad?
Man, come on, man. Fly.
I did not like good or bad verse, man.
I did not like that shit.
We're gonna hold off on that. You don't like my theme music?
I like the music, man. It was like, I think my verse could have been a little better, though, but hey.
You got to listen. Dog, like, good. Thank you. Like, when people see you back moving on the, like, that's bad.